Hello guys, welcome back again. I am in Luxembourg, in front of my garage of course. It's Tuesday, it's 9 o'clock, so yeah, right away, 9 o'clock. And I don't really need to sleep, I don't really need to fuel up. I want to say welcome all to Marvel Week. I had, the first was my, of course, my shield skin. I did that for a few jobs. And my second one was, of course, the Hellboy skin. I did 5 jobs with that skin. And the third one is, well, I'm guessing you already see it. It's the Spider-Man skin. And I think it's really, really cool. Look at that, how fantastic it looks. Of course, on the roof there. It's the Volvo FH750 XL version. Well, you can see no rims, just the classic truck wheels, no lights, no beacons, no horns. That's because, just like the Hawk skin, I've had much problems of download, trying to get this skin. You know, I tried three times and the game crashed. Every time I would try to change the engine, it crashed. I don't understand why. But now, as you can see on the side, I have the 750 engine. I have the normal gearbox, so I cannot go fast. But we're gonna see how it goes. I've selected a trailer, so let's start, of course, the Volvo and do some trucking. I don't really understand, because with Volvo, of course, I also had the 2000 horsepower engine. I don't understand why I cannot get it now. So, really strange, but for now, it feels real good. Of course, I must say, this is a nice skin. Looks cool. Alright, well, here we go. I'm gonna see what kind of job we can get. Yeah. Well, let's see. The job is ready. Go to pick it up. Well, that's just what I'm going to do. Not be able to see it, so I'm gonna go like this. Nice, look at that. That's beautiful, right? Well, let's take it out to the beginning, if it wants to go. Let's take it into the sun, of course. Well, cool. I guess they're vent panels, you know, concrete panels, prefab. So they're made in a factory, and then they go to the construction site. It's twin axis. They look like single wheeled, but I cannot tell. So yeah, it should be heavy. Yeah, the vent panels, 21 tons, we're gonna take it to Bruno. And it's gonna pay me 44,000 euros, so not really much, but the trip is 950 kilometers. Well, let's get the show on the road. let's do it like this, because nice. Well, I must say, when I'm only with the truck, you know, then it goes quite fast, but with the trailer, it's not going. Of course, 750 horsepower, everybody says it's enough. And it feels okay, but normally I would do like 100 already, but it's okay. I'm gonna try this job like this, and then try to. I saw a 999 horsepower engine, so I'm gonna try to take that, and maybe a new gearbox, and then do another job. Well, not today, because this is gonna be my last one. It's already getting late. And then, of course, try to upgrade my rims. Oh, my wheels, I have to say, because this is, of course, it's realistic. I know. These are the wheel, but of course, my rim pack, you know, looks great, so I want to use it. I'm hoping I can get above 100. If I cannot, I'm in trouble, because then the trip is a little bit long. This is a little bit fast, but let's not try that. So this is skin number 3 of the Marvel week. Looks really cool. It's Spider-Man. I've watched the movies, of course. Not all. I don't think I've watched the latest one, the new one. Because I, after the Sandman, you know, the whole thing about the girl and the Spider-Man guy, it got a little bit boring for me, you know. In the first two movies, he wants her, you know, he's crazy about her. And then, I think it's in movie 3, he has her. And then, yeah, you know, he lets her get away, so. Then I'm like, dude, what are you doing? So, I'm not sure if there is a number 4, I think there is, about the dark Superman, the black Superman. But yeah, it looks very, very nice. It's nicely made. It's for the Volvo. I wanted one for the Scania, because I have more options there, but this is good also, you know. The webbing. Ooh, sorry, biker. Yeah, sorry. Nice. Well, I see a turn coming that I cannot do like this, so. Oh, sorry. I'm gonna go inside, of course. Beautiful inside, of course, from the Volvo. Nice clean mirrors. Let's see. Yeah, not bad. Not bad. Oh, the armrests. 90. Let's go to 12. When I get 100, I'm happy. I'm just gonna make... I'm not gonna even gonna make 100. Oh, that's a problem. What are you doing? Well, let's see how this goes. Yeah, I really don't understand. I look in Google. I type in Spider-Man, you know, for version 1.8. So, yeah, I saw this one for the Volvo. I thought, Scania better, because, yeah, I have more tuning options. Oh, brake. But I thought, no, the Volvo is FH, or whatever, the Globetrotter, the Sleeper, also good. So, I download the mod, no problem with the mod. I install it in my mod folder, you know, I put it in, also no problem. And I think, well, you know, the Hellboy skin, I'm not gonna use it anymore, so I disable that mod. And yeah, it all works, you know, it does warn me, because mod not detected, it Hellboy skin, I say, whatever, go on and load the game. And then, no problem, I go to the Volvo dealer, no problem. Let's first try to make this turn. so I see the Spider-Man skin and I think, yeah, that's great, you know. I'm really happy that it worked. And I put it on and I want to try to change the axis, because it had a 4x2. And I want, of course, a 4x4. I'm not sure if I say that right, but you know, not with the two rear wheels, but with the four rear wheels. And then the game crashed, and I do it over and over. And when I put the skin on and do nothing, it's okay, like now. But when I try to do some options and tune it, then the game crashes. So I thought, well, I'm gonna put the skin on and then just play. So here I am. Oh, sorry. Damn. I do now have the 750 horsepower engine. I don't have the XXX Speed Racer gearbox, so now I have to keep shifting and gearing and ugh. So it's gonna be very slow, I'm afraid. So, B roads, of course, beautiful land roads, not even a line in the middle, so that's very funny. 5 hours, okay. Nice oversized trailer, of course. I'm going to a construction site, dude. So let's see how long this takes. I would rather have the 900 horsepower engine and the XXX Speed Racer, of course. Then I could do 120. But with this job, it will not work. Well, oh, I'm gonna try it tomorrow. You know, it's Friday then, so I have all the time. I'm gonna try to do some tuning. The gearbox first, the rims. Yeah, 105. That's nice. I'm happy with that. Uphill. Where were we going with this? Oh yeah, Brune. They're gonna build some houses and yeah, they want prefab parts. They don't want to do the concrete at the construction site, so this panels has been made in the factory. I'm gonna bring it and all they have to do is screw it, you know? What are you doing, dude? What are you doing? What the hell? What was he doing? Why? Oh man, I was doing so nice. The standard horn, of course. Stupid mother. Yeah, I'm really sad because I was doing very well in the last video. I had no accidents. Until now, I was doing also very, very good. And then he just stops. I mean, what the hell? Oh well, what can you do about it, right? I cannot break, what the hell? This is not so heavy, 21 tons just. Well, this time I'm gonna go like this. No problem. Yay, I'm happy. 102, I'm very happy. I can take this guy. Lots of oversized trailers. Ooh, that was close. I want to keep this speed, of course. I don't like to break now, but yeah. Let's see what this does for me. Yeah, that's okay, no problem. No guts, no glory! That's what I say, Spider-Man! Sorry. Do do do. Do 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 do. Nice colors, dude. Oh, this is gonna get turny. Nice. I'm not gonna keep my 100, that's for sure. Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm gonna pass this guy. Really, dude, you're gonna go 25 kilometers an hour? I need to rest in 3 hours. You know, that's what I mean. I'm pulling up real slow, so it takes like 20 seconds or more to even get to 80. That's of course not very funny. Oh no, an oversized trailer. Watch this. Something's gonna happen. I think he's gonna hit the car. No, he already hit the truck. Funny stuff. I'm gonna go like this. I knew this. Oh, please, Barbara. You don't see nothing. La la la. Funny stuff. Mountain road. Well, I'm at 104, so that's not bad. Because, of course, I mean, this is going downhill, so then you make more speed, of course. He is going to the right, and I am going to the left. Guys, I really need a fuel station. And I need my new gearbox, the XXX Speed Racer. This is so bad. Look, I'm not making any speed here. Already in 10th gear, just 70. Yeah, 90. Let's go. Oh, it's going uphill. Oh, I can still speed up. That's very nice. 100 and 1 and 2 and 3. 105, guys. 105. Yes, nice. 106. So, real nice. 109. I'm happy. 110. Let's keep that. Need to go to this line. Oh, it's 2 lanes. Duh. Let's see if I can get 115. Oh, it's taking a long time. But it's okay. It's okay. 115. Huh? Oh, just 90 minutes left. Well, that's gonna hurt. Come on, give me a fuel station. Yep, there we are. Yeah, it's a cool truck. Well, it's of course a very nice truck, but I mean it's a cool skin. Yeah, I really like it. Let's park this bad boy. I saw some room, but I'm not sure. Fantastic, of course. Let's sleep and let's see who are they still here. Nice. It's Wednesday now. It's 12 o'clock. Of course I only have 4 lights now, so I'm very very curious how good that is. Yeah, it's getting dark, as you can see, and you cannot see my truck or trailer, so. Now I'm gonna jump inside. And speed up, of course. Voila! Alright, it's dark. Ducky is very slow, of course. Very little engine. Because it's a 30-year-old car, so. That's not good. Oh, now I'm speeding up. Yeah, thank you. 115. I'm very happy. Hello, dude. So now I'm a realistic trucking company. And I have a realistic truck now, because this is a real engine with a real gearbox and real wheels and no rims. So yeah, this is realistic. So I'm gonna take this turn and then I'm gonna make this part one. And of course I'm gonna continue for part two. And then I finish this first job with the Spider-Man skin. Let's see, yep. Well guys, this is part one. And of course I hope to see you guys in part two. For a little realistic trucking. Wow. Realistic, it's still fun, of course. But I want my rims. I love my rims. See you guys in part two.